So, you know, it's a special night, and we got a great DuPont Chevy, and boy, we'd love to do something over there. Sixth place start, or 600 start, and maybe go get us a victory here tonight.
Is the win pretty realistic, the car that good?
I think so. You know, we've been really good on the mile and a half this year, and the cars felt great all weekend long. And I don't think anybody really knows if they have, because none of us run on this track at night. It's all been during the day, but I think we got some more.